So in the first quarter, what you had in mind?
No, that wasn't physical. That was dirty.
When you don't know what Draymond's status is the rest of the way, what do you ask of your front court to step up?
No, we just, you got to play. Whoever's here plays. Gary's at the hospital, I think, getting x-rays or maybe somewhere back here. I think Draymond's getting stitches, so you got those guys over there. They're ready to go.
All right, Coach, good luck. Guys.